they cannot go into an end user with zero confidence and zero knowledge and simply state that this is someone else's problem. It isn't the case. The opportunities are great. The challenges are also great. The integrator must go into the office with a good sense of where he is when it comes to deploying these products on the end user's network. Now, that may be partnering with a cybersecurity professional. That may be providing certain services that the integrator is capable of. What certainly is not acceptable and would not be acceptable going forward is having no plan and no knowledge. The integrator will simply be eliminated from the game. He will not be able to get onto the field.